So, there has been a lot of rioting recently and a lot of recounts going on. And so on Facebook, I saw a response to this, and it had a picture of Dr. Kevorkian. And it had a little caption that said, "Do you suffer from Trump acceptance rejection disorder, otherwise known as TARD? If so, ask your doctor if suicide is right for you." Pretty harsh, huh?
A little harsh.
That's why it's not funny. Just like my other two jokes. I'll see you next week.
I guess I can pull the plug.